my dreams coming
when
true.
Went ahead and stayed down till I came up with my niggas. Right or wrong, fair or right, you know what's up with me, nigga. Never change on my gang, yeah, I'm stuck with my niggas. When untouchable, come run the money up with me, nigga. Went ahead and stayed down till I came up with my niggas. Right.
Yo, what's poppin', Tim Caddy, and it's your boy Supreme Caddy, man. We back in the cover with some more reaction videos. Now, oh, for real, drop a like on this video, bro. Let's get this video to 1,000 likes. Only because we the livest niggas doing this. All my videos live, entertaining, authentic. I bring that lit live out of YouTube. Ain't no other YouTuber doing it like us. Now, look, off rip. Hit me on my social media. All links in the description down below. We got my boy Soluminati. We all know my nigga, his new bra. You get what I'm saying? His new girl. Which, honestly, in my opinion, I ain't never think dude was really going to get in a relationship. You get what I'm saying? But if he was to pass up this, you got to be stupid. Sure, they got your name tattooed all right here. So, nigga, you got to cuff it. You get what I'm saying? I understand a lot of niggas say, oh, ain't no cuffing this and thought this and thought. Every nigga that said that in one of their songs got a baby mama or a girlfriend. Dirk, 2 kids. Chief Keef, several kids. Lil Wayne, several kids. You get what I'm saying? Like, you get the point, my nigga. So, leave that shit somewhere else for the goofies, my nigga. Like, real dudes, you get what I'm saying? Anyways, bro did a prank. It's called, use condom prank. Now, like y'all, I told y'all, I keep it authentic, my nigga. I'm not gonna lie about nothing. You feel me? I seen this. I watched it in McDonald's. You feel me? When it popped up at the top of my screen, I just couldn't believe this nigga was doing a prank. Like on a girlfriend. Not the old pranks with his homeboy, with a girl. I had to watch it, but I couldn't hear it because I was in McDonald's. You get what I'm saying? So I said, okay, I'm gonna react to it. And that way I could pay more attention and get what's going on. Because all I know is the nigga hit the prank. I couldn't even hear what she was saying. I just seen her reaction. I ain't seen no fighting swing, and I turned the video off. Now, I'm finna react to it with y'all. You know what I'm saying? So, we finna get into the video, bro. I'ma skip through the beginning. I seen that nigga talk. I skipped that shit when I was at McDonald's, too. But let's see. I ain't gonna try to make this video over 20 minutes, cause my camera might turn off. Y'all boys know the edit method. Let's get it, man. Gang. I'm skipping straight to the... wherever is that. We ain't waiting for nothing. I don't wanna see nothing but
the
prank.
Why is the TV on this? You got, like, kids in here or something? What?
Come on, empty, slow the internet. So basically, I was trying to find it. For those of you that didn't see the prank, basically what he did was he hit a box of condoms right there by the trash can. He put the TV on cartoon, so when she pull up, she'll look for the remote, and then she'll run it to, the remote gonna be by the trash can, which is under the bed by the condom box. Basically, when she look for the remote, she gonna run it to them, call bro, and then we gonna, I heard what he said when he was explaining it, my nigga, but during the prank, I didn't get like, you know what I'm saying? I didn't see no extra swinging or nothing, so I lied, I ain't shit going on, you feel me? But I'm finna react to it with y'all, so let's see. Don't tell me to put it in full screen. Go watch the full video, nigga, somewhere else. I'm leaving it like this.
Yeah?
You got some sauce?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mild for you, hot for me.
You ain't
got me
hot.
Hey, these niggas a funny ass relationship. They got a funny ass couple.
Are you gonna, can I eat on your bed?
Go ahead.
Okay.
Hey, listen.
What?
My special cover, and she don't get nothing on the cover.
Okay. Yeah. I'll eat on my backpack on the bed.
Alright.
Yo, why is the TV on this? So. Why is the TV on this?
Nigga, you heard,
like,
nigga.
Kids in here or something?
Boy, that nigga played that out so smooth, nigga.
Oh, yeah.
Who? Put it on what?
The remote's up here?
He ain't even look for it, shorty. I hate niggas like that, boy. You tell a nigga to, hey, pass me that brush, nigga be like, isn't here? Nigga, you ain't even look. Hey, that TV something nice though, I ain't gonna lie to you. That TV something decent.
So.
Oh, folk gotta come over the track. I see, I ain't even see all that. I ain't even hear that part.
Can you come here? Can you come here? Come here.
Hey, this nigga just funny to me, folk.
This fucking early. Yeah, it's a condom wrapper.
This nigga threw it away like it wasn't nothing.
Are you fucking serious?
Where you find this?
It was right under your bed. Like, you know everything I've been through. I got your name tied in and everything. Like, oh, I'm not gonna do you this, that, and the third, prove everyone wrong, and then you already fucking doing this shit.
Hey,
lying about what?
Oh, hey, so with the goddamn vice, with the what's it, what they call it, reverse psychology. Nigga said, how I know you not lying? Nigga, hold on, folk. Nigga, I was just finna get to you. I'm gonna get back to y'all in a minute, but let me get to you. So, see my nigga. You one of them niggas I feel like I can relate to when it comes to females. You get what I'm saying? Besides the never getting a relationship point. You get what I'm saying? On YouTube, nigga, I feel like I can relate to certain niggas. You one of them. DDG another. Hey, my nigga. I understand that's your broad, but we ain't got no type of ties. If the cheeks come out, I'm looking. You get what I'm saying? The cheek, you should have put them up before you turned on the camera. That ain't our fault. You feel me? It's same rules go for you, my nigga, but I like how that nigga just said, how I know you ain't lying. How folks with that?
It's right there. Don't act stupid. Like, are you fucking serious? You're just like, you're gonna deny it or what?
Right, I don't know what the fuck.
So.
Hey, that nigga snoop. Hey, I know how this nigga soul react when he get busted cheating, bro. This nigga one of them niggas that don't care, folks. Like, if you catch dude, my nigga, not finna lie, bro finna be like, all right, it was 2 minutes, she was here, she gone. You could tell by this nigga vibe, nigga. Hey, but I'm telling you, boy, she better not drop, because I'm watching.
Shit, wasn't on that your shit last night? How the fuck I wasn't know?
It's your house. There's a whole condom wrapper. I'm not with you 24-7. This is the first time coming over in the day.
Bro, I've been with you the past few nights, bro. Like,
okay, like I said, during the day, bro, there's a whole condom wrapper. I have your name literally tied in less than a week. And you're already gonna do me like that.
Hey, shorty, hold on. Why you say it like that? You shouldn't have added that less than a week, because that got us thinking, like, you show you straight. You feel? Your braids ain't too tight. You feel me? Less than a week, nigga. Shit, I ain't buying a bitch a burger less than a week, nigga. Nigga said less than a week. Yeah, we going 50-50 on this burger. Shit, I don't give a plus tax, nigga. Bitch got an ad. You straight? Oh, I thought she was in that. Hey, I can't see for shit. I thought she was in that nigga face.
Like, I should have known better. Like, I'm gone. I'll just get your shit covered. Like this, I'm just gonna scribble this shit out, like, today.
Hey, shorty. You can't get that covered. I don't care how mad you get, nigga. Do you see how big that is? Nigga, you should've got bro name right here, nigga. If a nigga act up, you could put a Jolly Ranch over that bitch or something. Nigga, you got bro name right here. You ain't covering that bitch up unless you plan on going black. You feel me? Period. Real shit. Hey, for real. She's tripping. And this nigga tall as hell. I thought I was tall. I'm 6'1". This nigga tall as shit.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Hey, so, bro, you a YouTuber, dog. I keep it authentic, bro. This fall wasn't authentic, bro. This fall, I know damn you six something, nigga.
Should've known better, like, on God.
You got balance, nigga. You hoop. You ain't fall like that, nigga.
I'm just gonna scribble this shit out, like, today.
I'm not going back this damn far. It's something about this fall we don't know about. My nigga saw I caught you, bro. Yeah. Hey, so I'ma let your prank be, bro. Your prank real. Don't get me wrong. Your prank obviously real. The falling down the stairs, ain't no way in hell you held on to that camera, bro. That big ass camera. You get what my nigga, you say your arm be struggling and shit. How the hell you still got the camera and you fail? That bitch supposed to went flying, nigga. You get what I'm saying? So I get it for entertainment, but this was some flight shit. I ain't even gonna lie to you. But the prank, you gotta keep them coming, nigga. Period.
It's a prank.
She can't hear. She way outside. Then she in the car. I ain't see all that.
Ass. It's hot as hell. It ain't work that. It ain't that.
Alright, we done. We done, right? That's my cue right there. Look. Hey, nigga, the pranks keep it coming, bro. You gonna hit a million ASAP, nigga. Keep the pranks. Hey, this nigga at seven. Bro, this nigga basically at what? 787k, 737, one of them, nigga. You almost at a 800k, and you ain't did no pranks, really, nigga. Do you know it's niggas' channels that's based off pranks, and them niggas hit a million, and you ain't started them yet, nigga? That mean you still got a million to go, nigga. You feel me? You got more pranks to do with a million subscribers coming behind. You feel me? So, nigga, keep them coming. You know what I'm saying? It's all for entertainment, my nigga. The prank funny as hell. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? I just keep it authentic over here, but I rock with my nigga Soul Channel, bro. I rock. It's a couple YouTubers I rock with. I'll rip number one, my favorite channel, period, nigga. Ace Family. Bro, I love they channel, dog. Like, I don't miss a video unless it's, like, something I know I'm not gonna be interested in. But if I rock with it, I watch all their videos, bro. Who else? Really, the Ace Family is the only people that I'm just a core supporter of. Like, I'm a real big fan of. You get what I'm saying? But other than that, I watch niggas like every now and then, like DDG. I don't watch every last one of nigga videos. I probably catch one that catch my attention. You know what I'm saying? Like here recently, the boyfriend girlfriend tag. I watched that. It got a couple that be like buying my first house, buying this. I don't watch that type of shit. You know what I'm saying? But the stuff that I feel like I'm gonna be interested in, y'all get what I'm saying? I watched that. You know what I'm saying? So him. So that's it. You know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure there's a lot of niggas watch. So I don't see no females watching this nigga. If you a female, you watch Soul Illuminati. I don't know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? It's probably just fine, bro, funny. But other than that, I just watch dude because I relate, nigga, funny as shit. Who else? That's it. And myself. I watch the hell out of myself. Yeah, that's it. But anyways, bro, hit me on my social media. All links in the description down below. Drop a like on this video. If y'all want me to keep doing reactions to stuff like this, bro, let me know what you want me to watch. What am I talking about? If you want me to watch, if it's goofy, don't send it, because I'm not going to watch. I just told you who I watch, so I'm not going to be interested in watching it. You know what I'm saying? But if y'all feel like it's going to entertain us, all of us, send it. But other than that, I'm not going to slap this camera. I told y'all. Gonna bring y'all boys a new video, so now that I got to stop the video, let's get it, man. Gang.
Nigga, know the 50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me real rich. Niggas having pressure about the bitch. I got all my cases dismissed. I don't go back and forth on the internet. Real niggas don't get into that. I'm trying to get in on my for real. I'm trying to get in on my. Me and my dogs, we tryna run your house. Yeah, yeah.